After facing only a write-in candidate in November, State Representative Jay Trumbull could have a primary challenger in 2020. Callaway Republican Stephen Willis Lynn Jr. opened a campaign account this week to run in Bay County's House District No. 6, which Trumbull has represented since 2014. Trumbull opened an account for a 2020 re-election bid earlier this month.